Welcome to the Screening Room, the Movies at Home edition. I'm Russ Simmons.
And I'm Sean Edwards. Here's what's new for your home entertainment viewing pleasure. And when I say pleasure, I am talking about Hitman.
Yeah, Glenn Powell co-wrote, produced, and stars in Netflix tongue-in-cheek thriller Hitman. It's Richard Linklater, the director, who gives us a surprisingly sunny neo-noir entry. Powell plays a nerdy teacher who poses as a slick hitman to help cops entrap wannabe murderers. Now things get dicey when he falls for a beautiful femme fatale played by Audrey Arjona. Now while it's immoral, I would say it's clever and involving, so Hitman is a hit.
Yes it is, because Glenn Powell delivers a masterful and fully entertaining performance, playing multiple characters, leaning into the absurdities of the story, and creating mesmerizing chemistry with his co-lead Audrey Arjona. It's fun, clever, thoroughly entertaining. Russ, there's never a dull moment as Richard Linklater keeps things lean. Talk about a viewer-friendly movie.
Four popcorn bags.
I agree, four popcorn bags. And who knew Glenn Powell would become a mega superstar and leading man?
And the Amazon Prime documentary For Love and Life, No Ordinary Campaign, chronicles the lives of former Obama staff member Brian Wallach and his wife Sandra after he was diagnosed with ALS. It focuses on their efforts to increase government funding for research and cut red tape in a system that's mired in regulatory inefficiency. It's a moving and enlightened testimony to their determination.
Yeah, in many ways, Russ, it felt less like a film and more like an extended news story, but it's heartfelt and moving. I like the hopeful tone, and thanks for explaining what that ice bucket challenge was all about and what the money was used for back in 2014.
Yeah, I'm giving it four popcorn bags.
Three popcorn bags. It really is a good story. I just thought it could have been presented just a tad bit better.
You can see all of our reviews and interviews with Hollywood's biggest stars at our Fox 4 YouTube page.
Yeah, that's right. The YouTube page, not the Facebook page, or the YouTube channel, not the Facebook page, because the Facebook page has been hacked. So go there at your own peril, people. We're giving you the warning right here.
And that's it for this week. I'm Russ Simmons.
And I'm Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News, working for you in the screening room.